wonderful summer.
Robin Ward.
Thank you.
No, we've never heard that.
Giving me the most wonderful summer of my life.
Yeah. My God. Never heard it.
My God, I was a few bars. Fifth, fourth grade.
Yeah. Jackie Ward, you know, was
Claudia.
Wait. There's information here.
Jackie Ward was the background singer, and she was in her early 30s, and so obviously her voice was a little deeper than it should have been to sing that song. Uh-huh. And that was when I figured out how to raise.
So you sped up the voice?
The whole thing, half tone.
And then it came under her daughter's name?
With tape. No, I don't. Robin was not her daughter. Really? It was just a name they came up with. Because it sounded more like
a kid.
In the 60s, yeah. But I found that if I made one rap
he's talking about putting splicing tape around the capstone.
Not splicing tape.
To make it.
It was masking.
Oh, masking tape. Okay.
Yeah, and it had to be scotch.
Move slower so that it would be faster.
I see.
Right. No, wrapped it around. So yeah, it sped it up half tone, and it worked. Yeah. And then when we did the follow up, of course, I just reversed that. So that they could play it half tone higher than she was going to sing it.
Uh-huh. Oh, wow.
And I did it with a rap on it, and then took the rap off.
Yeah. Early rap.